car that looks like it's car number 79 is actually car number 70. That's 70, and that is Patrick Kelly. This will be 10 laps, 6 cars, race to the finish.
back here fixing to move up to the hot dogs, right?
Yeah, we're going to go ahead and, for this 30th race, put together a kind of late model car. And I wanted to say this car is for sale, and we proved it. But anybody wants to get a hold of me about buying this car, you can get a hold of us at the truck stop. It's right next to Kenny B's on 77. And along with this car comes a lot of paperwork, and we'll help out anybody out any way they can. But it's a good price for what it is, and we've proved it can win, but it just takes a lot of hard work.
Yeah, you're going to be running up with the big boys next year, right?
Yeah.
You're going to have a late model or a super stock or whatever you want to call it, but it's going to be a hot dog. Only thing is, it's going to be a little harder to get to the winner's circle, I'll bet you.
Yeah, it'll be a lot harder than out here, I believe. They know a little bit. We're starting all over next year. We've got to work and dominate this class, and we're starting straight from the bottom on the 30th.
But I do believe you will end up going to the top before it's over with. That's what it's all about. You do a real good job, and I guarantee you guys can do it.
Thank you, Don.
You bet. Thank y'all.